Jorge, this was a great comeback tonight in the eighth inning without a home run in the eighth inning. How good is this offense just in generating offense, even if it isn't with home runs?
It's really good. It's really good. You know, everybody in this team trying to get on base. In those situations like that, we just try to get on base and things going well. My skipper had a good at bat that inning, and I follow him, and then the team just keep following.
You must have had doubles on the mind tonight, but in your previous at bat, you were thrown out at second base. What did you do differently, or what were you thinking when you then doubled in your next at bat and were safe?
My second at bat, when I tried to get a double again, I hesitated a little bit, and that was the mistake I made. That's why I got thrown out. But then the next at bat, I didn't hesitate. I just won the double.
You went 3-for-3 in this game, and I asked you before the game about being the leading shortstop in the All-Star vote so far. You said that was a big deal, that it meant a lot to you. Why does that mean so much to you?
Like I tell you before, when we talk, I'm proud, you know, I'm proud of the work I've been doing, and I just want to keep doing it. You know, I just want to keep going. I never stop.
Well, it's been awesome to watch. Congrats on this win.
Thank you.
Jorge Polanco, another great night at the plate. 3-for-3, and he said he did not hesitate for that final double. The Twins needed it here tonight.